Hey folks, we're standing here with Giacomo and Joe Lanzi with a real tomato pie here at Lorenzo's in Amsterdam. Guys, how long you been making that tomato pie, Giacomo?
Oh, man. Long time.
Yeah, long time. 1920, grandfather opened this place, right?
Been 100 years.
100 years. That's phenomenal. And we got these guys. This is a certified pizziola right here.
Certified pizziola.
This is a master expert pizza chef.
Oh, yeah.
I still say you're only as good as your last pizza.
That's right.
Isn't it? That's our new slogan. You're only as good as your last made pizza. You guys got a phenomenal, phenomenal operation here in Amsterdam, Lorenzo's. We just had some homemade ravioli here tonight, folks, with some homemade meatballs. Barry had the shrimp, the entree there.
The
shrimp Lorenzo. My lady here had the eggplant Parmigiana, and Teresa had the shrimp Lorenzo, but not as spicy as Barry's. And Joe and Barry, they do a lot. They raise a lot of money for charities. They've got this strongman contest going on every year, and we're here at Lorenzo's on a Saturday night. Guys, thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
That's